All right, so I'm going to do just a really quick kind of fun design, something else that you can do with your striping paints. So to start our design, I'm just going to apply one coat of our protein bond just to make sure we have a little bit of added insurance before we start our gel polish. You want to make sure that you're not trying to coat the whole thing in one coat. A lot of times if you go too thick with your color, it's not going to cure all the way in the light, and then you can have issues with your product wrinkling. So make sure that you're doing it fairly thin. You will still be able to just slightly see through it, and that's okay, because when we do our second coat, it's going to cure all the way through. All right, so I'm going to cap my free edge just a little bit just to make sure I get that covered, and we'll go ahead and put this into the light. So just a quick 30 second freeze. And you'll see with the second coat of our black, this is going to cover all the way through. You're going to get good, full, even coverage over the whole nail. So again, I'm going to do a quick 30 second freeze. I'm going to cap this with our ultimate finish top coat. This is a really nice tack-free top coat. So when we're doing our design, we don't have to worry about a tacky surface to wipe off or anything like that. So I'm just going to get a nice, smooth, even coat to really encase that black. And this one we're going to cure for a full 60 seconds. I'm going to work with three of our different striping gels. I'm going to start with my neon pink here, and we're just going to sweep this right up across our nail. So I've got my first line in there. I'm going to come back and just kind of follow the pattern that I already started with the pink. Use my orange, and again, just kind of sweep that up. All right, let's go ahead to our green, and again, following that same pattern. Just kind of laying the brush down onto the nail and sweeping up. And then I'm going to come in with my Speed Clear acrylic, and we're just going to sprinkle this right over the top. Just make sure that you get enough into that striping paint. And what this is going to do, it's going to give the nail a little bit of texture, but it's also going to give the striper colors more of a matte finish. We'll go ahead into our light. I'm going to cure this for a full 60 seconds and show you the final look.
Subscribe channel now. Subscribe channel now. Subscribe.